There never seems to be a shortage of printer errors. Today we're going to look at some possible fixes if your printer has experienced an unexpected configuration problem. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article linked in the description. Let's run the printer troubleshooter. To do this, let's go to Settings. Then, in System, look for Troubleshoot. Go to Other Troubleshooters and look for your printer troubleshooter. Click Run and follow any of the on-screen prompts. After that, restart your printer and your system and see if the problem has been resolved. Next, we should look at whether out-of-date printer drivers are to blame. To do this, we're going to go to the Device Manager. Locate your printer, right-click, and click on Update Drivers. You might also want to go to the website of your printer manufacturer and download the latest drivers for your printer, download them, and install them. Next, let's temporarily disable your print spool. Open Services and look for Print Spool. Double-click on it, stop it, wait a minute or two, click Start, click OK, restart your system and your printer, and try it again. Next, let's try and reconnect the printer. Unplug the printer, delete it from your system, then restart your system, plug the printer back in, and let the printer reinstall. Unfortunately, all of your default settings will be gone, but it is a possible fix. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.